As our island becomes more and more crowded and new homes get still closer together, how refreshing it is to escape from this claustrophobia by visiting some of the great homes of the past. Places like the Marquess of Northampton's 16th century mansion at Compton Wynyates in Warwickshire. And, to coin a phrase, not only did Queen Elizabeth sleep here, but James I and Henry VIII, whose memory has been recaptured by this remarkable example of the art of topiary, for which the gardens are famous. No matter how attractive modern design, one surely misses the dignity and simple grandeur of settings like this, even with the occasional injection of humor. Set as it is in a lovely valley, it's not surprising that the Marquess's ancestors, the fabulous Compton family, have chosen to live here since the 13th century, although the present house replaced the former one 400 years ago. It stands today a proud reminder of the good old days before the furnished bed-sitter.